Girl, stop crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For I'm so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart. No matter what they say, you'll be here in my heart. Always. Why can't they understand the way we feel? They just don't trust what they can't explain. Well, I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all. And you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. Don't listen to them, what do they know? We need each other to have to hold. They'll see in time, I know. When destiny calls you, you must be strong. I may not be with you, but you got to hold on. They'll see in time, I know. We'll show them together, cause you'll be in my heart. Believe me, you'll be in my heart. Just look over your shoulder. Just look over your shoulder. I'll be there always.
Your recent
deployment peak with Chapel Joseph -2 and Windchill.
Negative 20
on the side of the bank with the fall on the beach. What you've been watching was the need. 2 months, 1 5. Let faith decide to guide these lives we see.
Make this hit Disney soundtrack a part of your collection. Available wherever music is sold from Walt Disney Records.
Well, we were looking for a way to do Trash in the Camp for my version, if you like, as opposed to the film version. We had different thoughts about different people to use. The
song is a real scatty, very street group kind of oriented thing, and you know, we do harmonies all the time, and I guess he said, wait a minute, he's got a half band, so he gave us a call. And of course, when somebody says, you can work with Phil Collins, you go, honestly, I think when we heard the track, we knew what he wanted to go for, which is that 50s doo-wop, but on the funky side, you know, maybe a little more jazzy with the scat. I think when we first heard it, we all clicked with it and knew what Phil wanted to do.
All of us were just like, okay, well, we could do it this way, we could do it that way. It was just an open book. It worked out well.
It was like an extra member. We had six members today. And it was really cool because, you know, we just got, you know, thrown in, you know, to this room, and what came out, came out.
We do. We're done, y'all.
Justice you deserve.